then how do you explain his freakish strength?
One, two, three.